Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students. Phosphorus cycle. When I say about ATP, you all say it is adenosine triphosphate. It has three phosphorus groups. You remove one phosphorus or phosphate and you get ADP. Now, air is made up of various kinds of molecules, oxygen, carbon dioxide, phosphorus, nitrogen, and all these different gases has some or the other function in atmosphere. Similarly, phosphorus has got variety of functions in atmosphere. Consumers, that is we, require phosphorus. Producer, that is plants, require phosphorus. Even soil needs phosphorus for the growth of certain products, like for growth of leguminous plants, phosphorus is needed. For the growth of all the carbohydrate plants like wheat, rice, starchy plants, phosphorus is needed. Even phosphorus is needed or produced during rock mineralization. Your mountains, big mountains, has huge amount of phosphorus in them. Phosphorus is basically a gaseous cycle and it takes place as a quicker rate, and every component in ecosystem, whether it is biotic or abiotic component in ecosystem, every component in ecosystem somewhere contributes to this phosphorus cycle. Why phosphorus is so important? Because ATP, GTP, that is adenosine diphosphate, GDP, that is guanosine diphosphate, has got some energy from phosphorus molecule, and if these molecules are not present, your respiratory cycle will not come into existence. That is your Krebs cycle, your glycolysis cycle, ETS, pyruvate oxidation, somewhere require ATP. Even the photosynthetic cycles, that pigment system 1, pigment system 2, uses ATP. So phosphorus cycle is that important in plant. If human beings don't get phosphorus, there are certain reactions that takes place inside body. Even a depletion of phosphorus in your diet. Phosphorus has to be present in minute quantity. It is a macronutrient and it has to be present in some other form in your diet. Deficiency of phosphorus can lead to certain dietary deficiencies. During phosphorus cycle, what happens is producers produce phosphorus, consumers make phosphorus, eat phosphorus, and when they die, decompose the consumer body and give phosphorus back to soil. During rock decomposition, phosphorus is even produced. Phosphorus cycle. It is an important constituent of nucleic acid or DNA. ATP, ADP, AMP, GTP, GDP, NADP, and phospholipids. All these compounds are responsible for some or other cycle. Even they form a major component of deoxyribose nucleic acid. And phospholipids are outer layer of a cell. You all know that. Phosphorus cycle is basically a gaseous cycle, and all its components remain in circulation during different phases. That is why phosphorus cycle is called as a perfect system or a perfect cycle. The phosphorus cycle works in this manner. The consumers, when they are dead, they are composed of various minerals. They are decomposed by organisms present in soil, and they are converted into small fragments by the process of leaching, humification, and inorganic compounds they are converted into. Once the detritus are formed, that is, they are converted into inorganic substances through humification, leaching, that is decomposition process, it comes back to soil by the process of decomposition. Even rocks, that is high mountains, during the process of weathering, when soil falls on them, when air flows or waterfalls, they undergo decomposition, and weathering causes the soil to be rich in phosphorus. Even producers like plants have huge amount of phosphorus in them, which decompose and go back to soil to produce phosphorus. Even some amount of phosphorus from the soil runs off and go back to other sources like water, nearby mountains, fields and crops. So this is the whole process how phosphorus cycle works. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied how important phosphorus cycles is and what are the various components or parameters on which phosphorus cycle basically runs. I hope you all are clear with phosphorus cycle. Thank you.